probably the last video because I gotta head on to work. The Jets got Paul Stastny for a first. Eric Foley, who's a 20-year-old forward at Providence College, and they retain, St. Louis retains 50% of his contract. So Stastny obviously had a decent year, 12 goals, 28 assists for 40 points. Could be unrestricted free agent this year. St. Louis probably wouldn't be able to sign him, so a good trade by them. They get a first for him, which obviously for Stastny is reasonable. And Eric Foley, 32 games in Providence, 19 goals, 34 assists. I mean, 20 goals, oh my goodness. 34 points he's got, anyways. So good for them. They definitely got a good player in Paul Stastny. Foley could turn into a pretty decent player and a first-round pick in this draft. Pretty good for Stastny. So all in all, I think both teams did really well. Can't really complain about this one for either side, especially because St. Louis retained 50% of the salary. And they got a first and a pretty decent prospect out of the deal. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a nice day.